Well, we're on our way home now from our road trip, and we're at Three Valley Gap. Always wanted to stop here and have a look around. Pam's just in getting tickets to go through the ghost town. So we're going to do that. Just in the store right now.
Hello.
This is the museum part. Oh.
So like there are things to see.
Arrowheads and stuff.
When you come down, just follow the rocks. There are bathrooms right behind the stairs and in and around.
Good old glass insulators. Good selection of them right here. You see. Get those all the time. Oil lamps. A big old theater. Well, on the balcony right now, you can see all the balcony seats that for looking out at the theater. Down below, this is the theater downstairs. We just saw from the balconies upstairs. Ooh, it's warm in here. Wonder what type of shows they had here. water down here. Ah. This is the same year I used to drive when I was working for Butchart Gardens, but it was a pickup truck, not a sedan. You know, I have no idea how many times I've driven past this place on the Trans-Canada Highway, just out of Sycamoose and close to Revelstoke, and just driven by and by and by, never took time to stop. Hey, today I took time to stop. It's been pretty good. Getting a little windy and looks like a big rain squall coming in, so got to get a move on here. Yep, I was right. Sometimes I hate it when I'm right. Guess who? They have train rides here too. This is an actual old roundhouse where they used to bring the train engines in here and they could spin them around and do work on them or whatever. It's the old turntable and it's huge. All these old train cars you can wander through. Here's one of these bikes you used to be able to put on a train track and go along. Seen them in the movies. Wax on, wax off. I had to get out of the rain, so I just came into the gift shop for a minute to walk around. It's almost stopped. Well, that's cool. How about the old gas pump thermometer? If you came and stayed in the hotel, this is the view you get. It's quite a place. There's the hotel. Beautiful courtyard here. And just past the traction engine is the lake. Well, I gotta get going. I haven't even got my hat on. It's raining again. And I gotta get into Salmon Arm and get checked in. And think about something for dinner. Busy day. Hope you enjoyed that. Thanks very much. Beep bop down below if you have any comments. And we'll walk and talk again real soon. Bye for now.